may see Georgiev in the rematch over the weekend. And he goes with Shestyorkin, and he's been good here early as the setup for Komarov. He scores! Leo Komarov! And it's 1-0 Islanders off the setup from Jordan Eberle.
Uncle Leo gets his first goal of the season. Sends it into the toy department, and great play, great pass there. I believe it was Barzal who makes the pass. And Letty carrying the puck up the ice, and no, that's Jordan Eberle, a quick little pass, and Leo's out on the dot area, and no chance for Shestyorkin. And you know what? I've been lobbying all along. This is the best left winger the Islanders have that seems to have chemistry with Barzal. Why? I don't know, Brendan, but he just does. And they're a plus one now, that line. And that's going to give the Islanders an awful good feeling just to get out in front of the Rangers.